This is R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to turn around a loss-making company into profit-making company. How Adani Power, HMT, HEG, Den Networks, and Nagarjuna Fertilizers and Chemicals turned themselves. In this video, we are going to discuss about these companies. Companies that have the ability to improve their financial position are worth analyzing. Making a turnaround in terms of profit requires identification of problem areas, managing the cost, and technological changes. Looking at the recent consolidated corporate results, 18 companies have turned profitable in September 2017 quarter, after suffering losses for the past four quarters, that is September 2016 to June 2017. As many as total 11 of the 18 companies are small caps with market cap less than 500 crores. Six companies are from mid cap space with market cap ranging from 500 crores to 10,000 crores. And one company is a large cap with market cap greater than rupees 10,000 crore. Let us look at the top five largest turnarounded companies. Adani Power. We know very well about the Adani Power. With the power plants in Gujarat, Maharashtra, Rajasthan and Karnataka, the company claims to be the largest private power producer with an installed capacity of 10,480 megawatt. The company turned profitable in September 2017 due to increase in revenues. Note, that is the increase in revenues, it has able to wipe off its losses. The receipts of interim relief from Haryana DISCOMs helped the company to boost its revenues. Moreover, cost reduction due to a favorable currency movement, and there is a cost reduction due to a favorable currency movement. It might have obtained ECB loans, and the current favorable currency movement has reduced its cost, and the fall in short-term loans helped to improve its bottom line. So there is a two aspects. One is favorable currency movement, and another is that fall in short-term loans. So it is able to repay the short-term loans, it is accrual. So the net sales and operating profit grew by 11.3% and 37.4% respectively. The interest costs also fell by over 3%. So it is able to repay the loans. That's why it's able to save much in interest cost. HMT. Next company is HMT. Diversified company with businesses in watches, tractors, printing machinery, metal forming presses, die casting and plastic processing machinery, CNC systems and bearings. Increase in revenues and reduction in total expenditure have helped the company in September 2017 quarter. So the revenue has increased because a lot of sales, much sales rather than previous quarters, and reduction in total cost expenditure. So it is able to reduce this total expenditure. So it is able to increase its profit. Sales and other income grew by 7.4% and 63.3% respectively. Total expenditure and interest income fell by 4.6% and 34% respectively. HEG, graphite electrode player located in Madhya Pradesh with production capacity of 80,000 metric ton per annum. The company turned profitable in September 2017 due to healthy capacity utilization. Note, the healthy capacity, most of the companies might have large capacity utilization, but they might not have reaped that capacity full. They have not reaped its full capacity, 100% of all. So they might be operating at 40%, 50%. So to improve the profitability, one of the is healthy capacity utilization. It should try to use its capacity utilization at the maximum, say 100% or 70% or 90% like that, and increase in realization. So it's able to realize its debts at very fast, and also outstandings. So this is able to help the company to turn into profit. Top line grew by over 100% due to increase in graphite electrode price. So another one point is the increase in graphite electrode prices also helped to increase its bottom line. In operating profit, its operating profit witnessed a prominent 777% growth with 16% reduction in interest costs. Then we will see Zen Networks, a mass media and entertainment company with a presence across 13 key states and 433 cities. It provides service including cable TV, over-the-top, OTT and entertainment and telecommerce and broadband services. Cost optimization and better collection helped the company to generate profits in September 2017 quarter. So it is able to optimize its cost and also better collections, its debts and as well as debtors. Collection is able to do is much better. So its revenue and operating profit grew by 20% and 144% respectively in September 2017. Nagarjuna Fertilizers and Chemicals, this is another very big company. The company is in the business of manufacturing and supplying plant nutrients. So although the revenues have declined by over 6%, the company turned profitable from loss to profit due to significant jump in the other income. It's able to increase its other income, so it came out of its losses. So the other income grew by 268% in September 2017. Reduction in both total expenditure and interest costs also improved the budget. So there are two main points. Reduction in total expenditure it has reduced it, and also interest costs also it reduced it. So it's then that is the reason for its improvement in its bottom line. So total expenditure fell by 6.9% and interest costs came down by 2.5%. So friends, the companies are even loss-making companies can turn around their companies into profit-making by making lot of strategies. Strategies is very important. Main is reduction in the total expenditure, interest cost reduction, and the cost optimization and better collection, healthy capacity utilization, increase in realization, and increase in the products prices, and reduction in interest cost, and increase in revenues and reduction in total expenditure. Total expenditure interest income fell, reduction in those items, interim relief for the power plants, cost reduction due to currency movement, fall in short-term loans helped the company to improve its bottom line. So the company has to identify the problem areas, managing the cost, and adapting to the technological changes. This make the company to turn around from a loss making company and to profit making company. Friends, if you like this video, please like it, share it, and also subscribe my channel so that whenever I issue a new video, it will come to you immediately to your attention. Thanking you once again. This is RV Shekhar, practicing company secretary.